Hi everybody, Dion here. This week on Deep in the Sheets, we will be looking at ad copy reports. All right, in this account, we have four basic ads. There are two ad copy variations, two ad headline variations, and two ad copy variations as well. So what we want to do is to see how do the ads compare to each other, and how do the headlines compare to each other. So to do that, we're going to start by combining to make full ads within our data. That'll allow us to do pivot tables with them and to, you know, look at all the ads together at once. So first we're going to insert a row after our display URL. I'm going to call this full ad. And this is going to be our ad headline. And then it's going to be, I'm going to put a caret between them using the ampersand to concatenate. And I add the caret so I can replace it later. And next thing here is going to be the display URL. Then it's going to be the next piece. Let me just adjust that. So another caret, then we do description line one, then we'll do the same thing for description line two. So once I drag that down and paste values, now we have one column that's every single piece of the ad all together, so we can pivot off those all at once. So we're going to go ahead and throw that into a pivot table. Once we have that in the pivot table, we're going to start with the headline first. So just looking at ad, as it's called. And so these are our two ads. And now we want to look at conversion per thousand impressions and click-through rate. Those are going to be the two major metrics we look at here. We'll also keep in impressions just to understand volume and conversions to just so we have that in place as well. So the first thing I'm going to do is to remove my totals. So grand totals are off, subtotals are off. Now I'm gonna do a calculated field, which we've talked about in previous Deep in the Sheets. This is going to be conversions per thousand impressions. So I'm gonna call this CPI. Formula for this is going to be in a bracket, conversions divided by impressions. So that's conversion per impression. And to make the number a little more digestible, we're gonna multiply it by 1,000. So I'm just going to do an asterisk, 1,000, and that'll give us our conversions per 1,000 impressions. Now we also want a calculated click-through rate. We're going to call that calc CTR. And the formula for that one, real simple, is just going to be conversion or clicks down here divided by impressions. So now we have our CPI, which I keep this as a number, and I like to shrink it down to make it, you know, a little more readable. So for every 1,000 impressions in the headline National Spaghetti Day, we get about one conversion, and it's about half that for May 6th spaghetti. Click-through rate, we can also see here that pretty big lead for National Spaghetti Day as a headline. So for my headline report, I would take these, drop these into a new table. First, I'm going to paste the values, and then I'm going to paste the formatting on that. And there we go. And then you would remove sum of. So sum of, replace that with nothing. And that's a real quick way to look at our headlines compared to each other. The next one we're going to do real quick is to use our full ad, which we created in a column. And I'm going to replace ad with full ad. And these are going to look a little choppy here. We have our formulas are all ready to go. We're going to drop this into our new sheet as well. Go ahead and paste formatting for that. I'm gonna bring over these headlines. Title that full ad. And now, this is a good one here. We're gonna wanna take these and we're gonna do a find and replace for the caret that we added in earlier. And we're going to replace it with a line break. So a line break on this one is going to be, let me bring up my numpad. For Windows, a line break is 010. So with that, every time there was a caret, a line break was created that dropped it to the next line. So this is going to be a properly formatted, AdWords style ad here for each one of these. And now we can do some quick formatting changes where we can go ahead and first here, we're going to make the headline a couple sizes bigger. Gonna make it blue. We'll do that to the next one as well. Two sizes bigger, blue. These last two as well, blue, couple sizes bigger. And here as well. Last thing we're new here is go ahead and make our display URL green, as they do. Do that here as well. And with these quick changes here, we have an easy way to look at which ads are standing out versus each other. It's a good comparison. You know, we can look at CPI here, we can do some conditional formatting to say which one really stands out. And it really looks like this ad is our winner. So that's a pretty easy way to look at ad reporting. Those calculated fields will give you good metrics to compare your ads to each other. And that formatting makes it easy to present them in a way where they actually look like the ads might look, you know, in the Google search results. With that, you can do an ad report. Join us next time on Deep in the Sheets.